A Russian court has heard the appeal of Pussy Riot member Nadezhda Talakonnikova. The 23-year-old was charged with 2 years in a remote penal colony for hooliganism motivated by religious hatred, but maintains her innocence. Activists claim her sentence was politically motivated.